of mercy is not strained. It droppeth as the gentle rain from heaven upon the place beneath. It is twice blessed. It blesseth him that gives and him that takes. 'Tis mightiest and the mightiest that becomes the throne and monarch better than his crown. His scepter shows the force of temporal power, the attribute to all majesty. Wherein doth sit the dread and fear of kings, but mercy is above the scepter's way. It is enthroned in the hearts of kings. It is an attribute to God himself. And earthly power doth then show like as God's, when mercy sees in its justice. Therefore, Jew, though justice be thy plea, consider this, that in the course of justice none of us should see salvation. We do pray for mercy, and that same prayer doth teach us all to render the deeds of mercy. I have spoke thus much to mitigate the justice of thy plea, which if thou follow this strict court of Venice, must needs give sentence against the merchant there. Guys, this was my first shot at Shakespeare. I hope you like it, and I hope you're having a great summer. Bye!